Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from Judas Gap all the way up to Chester. We got 59,000 pounds of grain on. We're in the Pinga 389 Peterbilt. And these are just standard SCS reefer or SCS dry hopper trailers. Let's roll. About 258 miles to go. That's gonna take us what, 5 hours? 5 hours and 9 minutes. ETA 1:30 PM. Should have enough fuel to get there. I'm not really worried about that. Bit torque here. Top speed on this truck is. I know it'll do over 95. Got a 293 differential in it. 18 speed. Updated the game, they released 1.51. I haven't had any problems out of it so far. A couple mods don't work, but no big deal. And the gauges are screwed up on some of the trucks. Like, it's, I don't know how the glare is. It's real, it's almost white frosted. Yeah. It's just the truck needs updating.
Left.
trailer damaged, so I just bought the damn thing. Welcome to what the name of this town is.
Keep right, and then continue straight on. Continue straight on.
$5 seats right there. Real leather, none of that fake shit. Only the best. Smells like McDonald's.
Turn right.
Great Falls, name of that town. fix my force feedback on the steering wheel. Only been a year and a half. Stop sign back there. Loud as hell. Yeah, there's a big bud.
Turn left.
miles. Truck looks sad. 165 miles, 7 hours 33 minutes, 70.9 gallons of fuel. Got $6,641 out of that job. All right, guys, we're gonna cut this one off right here. I'm gonna try to start doing them longer, probably about an hour or so videos. But yeah, I got some stuff I gotta go do. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe. Share and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.